Igama lami nguMelusi kaSkhosane. Namhlanje sizofunda ngama-fractions wethu nokwaphindaphinda ama-fractions wethu. Isibonelo sethu, sizokwakha noma senze ikhekhe lebhanana. Kuthiwa ke, uma sifuna ukwenza ikhekhe lethu lebhanana, sidinga ikhekhe lethu lebhanana lidinga u-3 over 4 wamankomishi ethu. Thina kodwa esikwenzayo sizokwenza uhalf wayo ikhekhe leli, noma sidinga uhalf walezo inkomishi lezo eziwu-3 over 4 wethu. Esizokwenza-ke sizobhala lapha, sizothiwa uhalf 1 over 4 wethu, ngicela simbize uhalf wethu, sizothiwa uhalf. Singapha sifuna sometimes ngo-3 over 4 wethu ukuze sithole irecipe yethu 1 over 4 wethu. Sometimes ngo-3 over 4 wethu sithola u-3 over 8 wethu. Kuyafana ukuthi u-3 wethu loyana sithola u-1 times 3, noma u-1 umphinda ka-3 sothola u-3 wethu, sithi u-2 umphinda ka-4 sithole u-8 wethu. Sizokwenza nje isibonelo salelo khekhe ke, nibone ukuthi kahle kahle senze kanjani ukuze sithole impendulo yethu. Into ebesinayo-ke ekuqaleni ukuthi sinekomishi lethu laphayana eliphelele. Komishi lethu lela lapha engilidwebayo eliphelele sinalo. Ikomishi lela lethu silihlukanisa kane. Into yethu ephelele, ukhumbule ukuthi ingango-4, siyihlukanisa kane ikomishi lethu leliyana. Kuthiwa ke ikomishi lethu leliyana ikhekhe lethu lisebenzisa okuthathu kulokhu okune ebesinakho. Nako okuthathu ebesinakho laphayana, naku yasikwenzile. Okusemqoka-ke kuthiwe ukuze senze le khekhe lethu sidinga uhalf noma uhlangothi lalokhiya okuthathu esinakho kokune esinakho. Sizokhipha nje uhalf wethu kuloko okuthathu esinakho. Nangu uhalf wethu u-1 over 2 wethu luyana sikhipha yena. Ukhumbule-ke nala ikomishi lethu kuko eliphelele, ekomishini lethu eliphelele sikhiphe u-1 over 2 noma uhalf wethu uhlangothi lwethu emankomishi o noma kokuthathu ebesikunikeziwe noma besinakho ukuze sisebenze phezu kwakho. Khumbula ukuthi u-4 wethu loyana simphinde kabili sathola i-denominator yethu ewu-8. Nalaphayana esesizokwenza u-4 wethu lo o-blue ophelele, masimphinda kawu-2 naye sizothola u-8. Kepha ngizozama ukuthi ngisebenzele kula mabhokisi amancane. Uba ngibona ngifaka u-yellow loyana, ngizama ukuhlukanisa ibhokisi lethu leli ebesilihlukanise kawu-4, sesilihlukanisa kawu-8, sesilihlukanisile ngawu-8. Ukhumbule-ke bathe la ngikwenzayo manje ngisusa u-half kokuthathu lokhuya ebesinakho. Kusho ukuthi u-3 wethu, u-3 over 4 wethu loyana sikhiphe uhalf. Amabhokisi la mancane bengiwenza awu-8 i-denominator yethu leyana, kwathiwa sikhiphe okuthathu kulokhu uhalf kulokhu ebesinakho okokuthathu. Ngizozama ukuthi ngokucacise lokuyana u-3 wethu loyana leya singathi ikhala epinki, angiwazi upinki ngesiZulu, sothi ikhala epinki leyana u-3 over 4 wethu kwathiwa sikhiphe uhafu ka-3 over 4. Uhafu ka-3 over 4 wuyo loyana. Mase sibala kahle ke sesihlanganisa ukuthi uhafu loyana siphume namaphisi noma neno namacezwana amathathu ngaphakathi kwaloya half ka 3 over 4 wethu. Injalo impendulo yethu ilula futhi.